Assalamu alaikum. My brothers and sisters, I'm sure you've seen the image of the airport where when people are checking in, everyone is asked to social distance. And then on the plane, people are just packed, sitting next to each other like there was no corona, subhanAllah. Actually, if you take a look at it, the way the images are portrayed and the way it seems like people are trying to portray a hypocrisy or a double standards, yet I asked someone and they explained to me the following. Now, I need your comments on this. They said that when you enter the airport, before you check in most cases, your COVID negative is not verified. Once they verify it at that point, then you go onto the plane. They would expect that the people on that plane are negative in a verified way. So presuming they're negative, they allow them to sit next to each other and they ask them to have a face mask on unless they're eating or drinking. So that's the explanation. They say that the reason why they're social distanced at the beginning when they're checking in is because their papers or their COVID negative results are not yet verified. Once they're verified, they don't really care much. Now, the reason I'm saying this is look at how people portray it and say, look at the negatives, look at the standards and so on. And there are a lot of double standards when it comes to COVID and so on. But this was an explanation I thought was understandable. Being a frequent flyer, I've seen it happening. They verify your results and then when you're in the plane, you're sitting next to everyone. And subhanAllah, they expect your result to have been verified negative and they expect you not to have the virus. But Allah knows best. May Allah grant cure to all those who are sick and ill and rahmah and mercy to those who've passed on and make it easy for those who've lost loved ones or whose loved ones are unwell. Ameen ya Rabbal Alameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.